Let's face it, everybody's got 2 cents and everybody's got 2 minutes. So here's my 2 cents in under 2 minutes.
Hey, Grant Cardone here, New York Times bestselling author and your friend in sales. You know it. And in business, that's with a D, business. I want to talk to you today about the gatekeeper. You guys that are hating on the gatekeeper, you're killing yourselves. You're not hurting the gatekeeper. You're hurting you and your family and your future. You gotta love on the gatekeeper, folks, okay? First of all, the gatekeeper, in many cases, doesn't just influence the decision maker. It's gonna give you the right to see the decision maker. Look, I know gatekeepers, receptionists, gatekeepers, that person out front, I know some of them which have made decisions. You need to treat that person like royalty. You need to love them, care for them, influence them, get them to love you, flow you back power, and you got to figure out some reasons they should allow you, not everyone, in to see that decision maker, okay? Look, in every large company, there's going to be anywhere from 5 to 7 people influencing every single decision. The fact that I am the decision maker at my company doesn't mean I don't have influencers around me, and we definitely got some gatekeepers here, okay? How you go to the gatekeeper will turn that person on or turn them off. The moment you turn that person off, you've turned the decision maker off. Your love or hate for gatekeepers is going to decide how effective you are with gatekeepers. Also, you might want to check out my preview right now, grantcardone.com/millions. Check that site out. It's free. Gives you some tips about the gatekeeper and using the telephone or in-person visits to the gatekeeper. What I want you to know is this: love that gatekeeper, treat them like royalty, and learn how to sell them. They're many times the decision maker.